I want to thank each of you for being here today to help witness this topping out ceremony that will reflect an outstanding one of our newest academic building on campus. We gathered here in this same spot to break grounds on this building that will soon house our world-class concrete and construction management program. Now, the disruptive impact brought on by COVID-19, the pandemic, over the past year and a half, have been absolutely no match for the determination and the incredible team responsibility and teamwork that allowed this progress to occur, that made this state-of-the-art facility one of our most sought after and in demand academic programs at the university. And as a result of this great support, the university boasts a very compelling story of preparing students to fulfill the workforce needs of this state and the nation, as well as the keen ability to project and plan for the future.
So this is a complicated, really iconic building. And for those of you that may not understand exactly what all goes into a building, this has four different structural systems in place and many, many, many different types of concrete that we're using, thanks to the generous support of our patrons. So the entire building has been designed and built to serve as a learning lab for the next generation of construction professionals. So without leaving the building, we will be able to show them four different types of structures, six or seven different applications of concrete.
So I'm excited for the bright future of this university, and I'm grateful to each one of you for your contributions in helping us reach this stage in our progress so quickly. Isn't that a beautiful sight behind me?